Dr. Issoufou Sala comes to Daynile Hospital under escort.
Assalamu alaikum.
The hospital, which is in the suburbs of Mogadishu, had to suspend its activities for a time because of the fighting. But the hospital has now been open again for 6 months. Some of the buildings and facilities have been refurbished. More than 400 surgical operations have been performed in the operating theatre since the hospital reopened. The hospital has 60 beds. Some of the patients, who are often very young, have been wounded in the conflict.
This child was brought in following an explosion in Mirka.
Even if Daynile hasn't seen any combat for several months, there is still some sporadic fighting. The healthcare teams regularly see many patients suffering from chronic illnesses such as diabetes and high blood pressure. Over 250 emergency consultations are provided every month.
He had to have stitches for his head wound. They did an x-ray and it was fine, so they'll give him his treatment and he can go home.
As there's very limited access to healthcare in the country, patients often have to travel a long distance. Since its opening 6 years ago, Daynile Hospital has treated some 15,000 patients.